In 1972, he landed the role of Don Barzini, Don Corleone's enemy, in Coppola's The Godfather. Originally, the film was going to be a low-budget picture, and Conte was considered for the lead role of Don Corleone, together with Ernest Borgnine. However, as the source novel became a huge success, so the film's budget increased, and bigger names entered the frame for the part. This is J.S. Bach's Passacaglia and Fugue in C minor.